I've spent the majority of this year drawing small portraits. They are faster, require less effort, and every time I made a mistake, well, I can just start over. In the same time, I've drawn three bigger portraits. I did sometimes to see how much I've improved. I mean, I used to draw something like this and this. So today, let's draw a portrait together and let me show you how I draw faces.